Ah, there you are. Just in time. Admiral Ivanus's shuttle has already arrived. I hope you're ready.
Lax, he's just a man.
Yes, you're right. No different from me. Shh, he's coming. Admiral Ivanus, sir, I can't tell you what a singular honor and pleasure this is.
You worthless incompetent.
I beg your pardon. What have I done, sir?
It's what you failed to do. You're in charge of intelligence. Colonel Sarsius's failures are your failures.
No, sir. I warned Colonel Sarsius there were many problems with his strategies.
Silence, you pathetic excuse for an officer. I've come all the way here just to see you executed in person.
No, sir. I can explain. I just... You, bounty hunter, help the Admiral understand. Explain it to him.
Keep talking, Perel. I'm really enjoying this.
You brought a bounty hunter with you, Perel? What were you thinking?
Thinking is not one of Perel's strengths, Admiral.
What in the Emperor's name is that?
Murgia. What?
Your name's Murgia, Admiral Ivanus. I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt, and I am here to kill you.
I had a feeling about you.
Really? You weren't taken in by my superb acting? Morgir loves her master. Morgir lives to serve.
Guards, blast them! All of them!
No! Not me! Please, don't kill me. I beg you. I don't want to die. I'll transfer a large sum of credits to your account, and I'll blame the Cathar for everything. Please, don't kill me. For the love of the Emperor, let me live.
I'm not leaving any witnesses.
It hurts. It really hurts.
Can't say you didn't have it coming. Good riddance. Did you know Murgir was the other bounty hunter all along? Figured it out toward the end. Didn't want to spoil the surprise. Next time, clue me in. Looks like we're done with beautiful Balmora. We should get gone while the getting's still good. I've eliminated my targets on Balmora.
Old Morai confirmed. Looks like things got messy, but you made a clean getaway. Credit for Admiral Ivernus goes to you. Keep it up and we'll know you weren't just lucky. Luck out.